morning, Atlantis, and a special good morning to you today, Sandy.
Hey, that was great. It's a nice high energy song for a nice busy day, and good morning, everybody.
And another good morning to you. Yes, it is going to be a busy day.
A good look at the forward end of the Raffaello Multipurpose Logistics Module. Sandy Magnus and Doug Hurley operating the Canadarm2 from the Kupola Workstation aboard the International Space Station.
And Houston, Atlantis, we're starting the maneuver to unberth the MPLM.
We copy, Sandy. We're following.
And Atlantis, the MPLM is unberthed. I don't know if you want to mess with the keel camera at all just to see if it's working, but if you manage to get it on, you can deactivate it.
Okay, we'll take care of that. Thanks.
He will be conducted.
Atlantis, we're starting the FOR test to pre-install.
Super Mkaisa, good boss.
Houston copies.
Sandy Magnus reporting that she and Doug Hurley are ready to begin the maneuver of the 12.5-ton logistics module into the pre-install position near the Harmony module. Once the installation is complete and Harmony has a firm grip on Raffaello, with Raffaello bolted into place, the vestibule will be outfitted, basically jumper cables installed, leak checks to be conducted before the hatch to Raffaello is open later today. Moving swiftly and deftly,
thanks.
Mission Specialist Sandy Magnus, with the assistance of pilot Doug Hurley, maneuvered the 12.5-ton Raffaello Multipurpose Logistics Module from its moorings in the payload bay of Atlantis over to the nadir port of the Harmony module of the International Space Station, where it is now bolted in place with second stage capture, the official time of its installation, 5:45 a.m. Central Time.
Sandy Magnus continuing to work there in the hatchway between the MPLM and the International Space Station. The official hatch opening time was 11:10 a.m. Central Time. So the crew now has full access to that entire cargo container. And as we mentioned, they will get these cargo transfer operations underway in earnest today.